And illegal immigrants will not only get amnesty, but now the IRS will offer them extra tax refunds. Illegals who have official Social Security numbers will be able to go back and claim tax refunds for money they earned while working illegally. The payout expected to be in the billions. Only in America.